Hallelujah. Bless you, Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I communicate. I know Hashem. I communicate. I know Hashem. I communicate. I know Hashem. You see my secret thoughts. You know my heart. I can be real with you. I can be real. I can be real. I can be real with you. I can be real. I communicate, I know Hashem. I communicate, Lord. I communicate, I know Hashem. You know my weakness, you know my strength. You know my weakness. You know my strength. You know my secret thoughts. You know my heart. I can be real with you. I can, Lord, I can be real with you. I can be real with you. I can be real. I communicate. I communicate. I know Hashem. Oh, my sister, welcome. Divine lifted. I communicate. I know Hashem. I communicate. I communicate, I know Hashem. Oh, you know my weakness, you know my strength. Jesus, you know my weakness, you know my weakness, you know my strength. You know my secret thoughts. You know my heart. I can be real with you. I can be real. I can be real. I can be real with you. I can be real. Oh, I communicate. So we communicate to the Lord. The way we call, the song say we communicate. We have no shame. You, God, know my weakness. He know my strength. He know my secret thoughts. He know my heart. I can be real with the Lord. So we can be real with God. Even though we are pretending to men. But we can be real with God. And God see our heart. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you this hour. We thank you this woman. Thank you for this agreement prayer platform. Today is a Thursday. Thank you, my sister. As you come in, God bless you. I just want to use the song to we open the platform today. Father, we thank you at this hour. I can be real with you. We can be real with you, Father. Oh, we can be real. I can be real with you. I can be real. Oh, I communicate, Lord Jesus. No shame, no shame to hide for the Lord. Nothing to hide for you, Lord Jesus. Nothing to keep aside. Nothing to hide for you. I will be real with you. Without you, nobody. Without you, nothing on this world. I can be real with you. We can be real. Hallelujah. I welcome everyone today. agreement prayer platform, agreement prayer ministry. No, it's not agreement prayer platform, agreement prayer ministry. The agreement prayer platform, it will be your grace. Hallelujah. It will be your grace by my spiritual mother, Prophetess Grace Ojefo. Hallelujah. I welcome everyone that are coming today. If everyone, my viewer all over the world, I welcome you today. Today is our agreement prayer. Every Thursday is agreement prayer platform. So we use all that program, 3 nights program, to open our platform where we are mock our father, Prophet TV Joshua. So since we don't open, my mother didn't open his platform. So I still lock my platform. I didn't open. So because of that, I use that 3 nights to open. That 3 all nights we do, and my rest is shall depart. Mommy, you are welcome. Mommy is good. My mother, Prophetess Grace Ojefo, I welcome and salute your grace. Divine lifted, mommy is good. Divine anointing, mother. Divine anointing. Thank you. Thank you for picking me from nowhere. And you take me to yourself. You take me, say, my daughter, I am stand by you. I will stand by that grace God had, that gift God had disciple to you, to bless the world, to bless the nation. I will stand by you to bring it out. I say, may God bless you, mommy. May God lift you higher. And your ministry will go from grace to grace. Anointing, power of God going to be moved. As for God's solution ministry, people from far and near will continue to come to you. All nations, all over the world, they will know you as a oracle. Not just oracle, but oracle of God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oracle the God has said that this end time to set the captive free, to liberate so many souls, to bring people out of the captive. That's what God has called you for, mother, and that's who you are doing now. And God going to be strengthening you from strength to strength, and from grace to strength, to grace to grace, by His power of restoration. It releases upon you, mother, in the name of Jesus. May God bless you. Divine lift them. So I welcome everyone in this Thursday. Every Thursday we do agreement prayer. Agreement prayer ministry. We always pray. My mother has upgraded me. And agreement prayer platform, in order to agreement prayer ministry. No, it's good to have a spiritual mother. It's good to have a spiritual father, a spiritual mother that will strengthen you, even though you are not doing it well. They will put you right. Hallelujah. So thank God for everyone that be follow me in agreement prayer platform. I thank God for every man of God, woman of God that are always there for me, pray with me. May God bless you. God will bless your ministry. Your ministry will come to be lifted from strength to strength, from grace to grace, in the name of Jesus Christ. So we will not waste time by the grace of God. Hallelujah. I use the opportunity to bring a thanksgiving, to thank God for what He are doing in our life. Many had died yesterday. So many things have been happening right now. Without God, we are nothing. Somebody that we said, the man, there is a man that celebrates with that talk about our spiritual father, Prophet TV Joshua, when she died. The man is on another side. He is not a Christian, but he talked about it, our spiritual father, when she died, that where is the man of God? And this man that is on another side, he just talked about it. But suddenly the man just welcome back home in Africa. He's not just 2 or 3 days here. The man just died. So the life we live is a life without God. Everyone without God is a life of empty. Where we live a life without God is a life of empty. So let's we hold God serious. Even though we don't know man, we don't know where hold God serious. It's only that God that will see us through. The God we put our trust, the God we are calling, she will fight our battle in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We will not waste time. Let's open our Bibles to Psalm 51. That is the place we place for mercy. Ask for mercy of God. The God, the mercy of God to speak in our life. The mercy of God to prevail in our life. Even though we are not doing it right, but His mercy continue to be answered. The mercy continue to be break every protocol. The mercy continue to be make. We are going to limitation theory. Limitation theory 22, 21, 22 say, is of the Lord mercy that we have not consumed. Because why His compassion fell in on, they are new every morning. It's a great, it's a faithfulness. Hallelujah. So lay hand for the mercy of God in Psalm 51. I will go to 10. He said, "Eclipse me, eclipse us, O God. Renew the right spirit with me. Cast me not away from the present. Take not the Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me and the joy of my salvation. And uphold me with the free spirit. When I see the grace of the way, and the sinner shall be converted unto thee." Ask the Lord to uphold you with the free spirit. When we have the free spirit, we can do so many things what God wants us to do. And yesterday, I'm just talking about, I talked to my mother. I said, I like the peace. I said, I'm enjoying a peace. I enjoy a peace. What copies? When a man you don't have peace, then you have a million. You have a thousand million of your account. Without peace, that money is all for nothing. Praise Master Jesus. So I am bring the topic today. In the topic today, we're going to be treat a little before we pray. A seven prayer, that is agreement prayer. We'll not waste time. Oh, woman of God, welcome. Welcome, man. Welcome. God bless you. Divine lifted. Divine lifted. So, in the place of prayer, that is the topic. The place of prayer. I didn't put it there in the topic there, but I just start to do it fast because I have something to do. The place of prayer. I come to say what the topic today in the place of prayer. So the place of prayer. Let's see what happened in the place of prayer by His grace. In the place of prayer, we have to let's talk about a little way by a little bit before we start praying. Hallelujah. Let's open our Bible to Genesis. Praise Master Jesus. Genesis. Before we open this Bible, I open this platform in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I need the blood of Jesus. Everyone that are coming here today, blood of Jesus to speak in your life. Blood of Jesus to speak in your life. Blood of Jesus to speak in your family, your pastor, in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. In Genesis 32 and 22-28, we go to read it. It's a long reading, but let's read it. Hallelujah. In Genesis 32, we will not waste time before we start praying. And when I enter prayer, I don't stop. Hallelujah. Don't you get an army? We go to shooting gun. Also, we just stop. We just stop. We will not shoot gun anymore. Inside the battle, it starts again. Or inside the same battle, it just stop. The army is like it's not qualified. So that's me. When I start praying, I don't look anywhere again. My spirit is already gone. So I already gone far. Let's see something in Genesis 32:22. Praise Master Jesus. I welcome everyone. I spoke you here when they come for the blood of Jesus Christ. Genesis 32:21. I didn't share this book at all. I have to do that now. Let me share it a little bit, please. Sorry, you are here. Let me share it a little. Let me share it. I want someone to be connected. I want someone to connect. I want someone to connect. I don't know who is that. The Lord just remember me. Say, he needs somebody to connect. There is someone that needs to connect. There is somebody that needs to connect. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Someone needs to connect for this. A prayer today. Someone need to connect by His grace. Someone need to connect. I don't know who is that. So need already go far. See, that is what the Spirit of God do. It will take you back, even though you are go far. It will take you back. It will put you right. It will say, "Yeah, my daughter, my son, do it this way." That is the Holy Spirit that we have in us. She will correct us. It will make us to do the right thing. So we will not live the life of Cana. We will not live a life of sad receive. The Spirit of God will come to direct us to what we need to do. I already start to read the scripture, but the Spirit of God says, share. There is someone that needs to connect my daughter. So I take me back, and I have to share it now, so that somebody needs to connect. I don't know who is that, but I am share it. You can help me to do so. And to share to whosoever that this prayer go to reach today, there will be a blessing to soul, a blessing to someone, and that person will be it will be blessed by God, and God will be happy, and God will be celebrated by that person in Jesus' name. When you do so, and God will bless you too. Let's share it. I don't know who is that. God wants to join us. He want that individual to join me now, to join us to pray. We are not alone here. That person need to join us. That person need to pray. The Bible says we should pray without ceasing. We should pray without ceasing. A prayerless Christian is a failure. Is a Christian that are weak. The Christian that are easy to suck. Even though you are a Christian 20 years, when you least lose a prayer, you not be praying. You will see so many things continue to happen. You'll be like unbeliever. Unbeliever, that anything can happen to them anytime, any hour. It's like a clock. You don't know what is going to know what I go to be. I try to share a little bit by special grace of God. Let's see what God going to do. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh yeah, let's go to the place we are going. Genesis, praise God. I believe everyone will need to connect today by this broadcast. Wherever that individual will be, Holy Spirit will bring them from north, from where, from south, to join us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Welcome, Destiny. Welcome, Sarah. Sarah John. Divine Lifter. Sarah John, you are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed. God bless you, Divine Lifter. So let's go to our Bible topic. We go to, before we pray, so that we will not waste time. We do it sharp. Hallelujah. Genesis 32. 32 and 22. Genesis 32:22. Let's go to our Bible ready. Let's read here before we start praying. Praise God. I welcome everyone that come today. God bless you. Divine lifted, more anointing to you. More grace unto you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's read our Bible a little before we start praying. I want to do it that we get know what we are praying for, not just carry to pray. Hallelujah. Genesis 32 by special grace 22. A Bible say, and he rose up that night. He rose up that night. Our topic today is the place of prayer. So after I read it, I will discuss it about it, then we start praying. Hallelujah. 7 prayer points. And there is a Bible backup. Oh, that's our prayer point in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. In 22 say, and he raised up, and she rose up in that night, and he took his two wives and his two woman and servant, and these Helias sons, and he pleased any dove, his fan, and a jaw book, and he took them. And he sent them over the book, and he sent them over that land. Jacob was left alone, and then he was left alone. There is where's fair or a man with him, or in the breaking of the day. Let's read it here. Let's read another Bible version. This way already. It's a little bit clear to me, understanding. You know, there's Genesis, there's old Genesis, old King James, or new King James. There's a place that clear more than understand very well. Hallelujah. So that I want her to take it to understand where we are, what we are doing. What we are doing is not the carnality. He said, and she rose up in that night and took on his two wives, on the two wives, and his so and the two on the womb on the way two wives are the winner servant, and these Elias sons he passed over and for the jaw back, and he took them and he sent them over on the broke and sent over the head, and Jacob was left and alone, and there he was a man with him at the breaking of the day, and when he saw that is a prevail and against him, and he touched and he holy of his eye and the holy of Jacob or the teeth was not, praise God, on the teeth of out of a or the jaw, and he rests and he verses with him. The Bible says he rests with him. That's Jacob. He rests with our Lord God. And he said, let me go for the day and break it. And he said, I will not let thee go. Or say that be me. And he said unto him, what is thy name? And he said, Jacob. And he said, the name shall be called no more Jacob, but a Israel. For as a prince, thou shalt power with God, with a man, and a prevail. He said, as a prince, you power with God and prevail. God, he said, Jacob wrestled with our Lord God, our Savior. He wrestled with him. There's something that you need to say, God, today, I this thing must go away. That's what Jacob do. He wrestled with our Lord. And his God, after that night, he take all, where all his children, his wife, his daughter, all he had made, he got up, dropped there, his son, a place that so that she can have a low with God, one on one with God. So that is what we go, you and I are going to do today as we pray. And in the place of prayer, that is where someone transform. In this place of prayer, that is what someone breaking yoke. In the place of prayer, life come to a dead body. In the place of prayer, a blind see. In the place of prayer, a barry have a children. In the place of prayer, a dry bowl he receive life. In the place of prayer, a dead, a one that are forgotten, that not be remembered. She remember because in the place of prayer. In this place of prayer, that we're talking today, the place of prayer. The place of prayer, many things happen. In the place of prayer, a dead rise again. In the place of prayer, a resting depart. In the place of prayer, a sickness, the doctor cannot be cured. In the place of prayer, the doctor and doctor, they are transforming them here and there. In the place of prayer, a sick individual, in that personality, he received a miracle. In the place of prayer, a man that jobless, he had the job. In the place of prayer, and somebody that forgotten, no one know whether she ever exists, he already gone. In the place of prayer, a call start to be called, a phone that always keep silent, a phone continue be ringing, because the yoke have been broken, the yoke have been taken away, the yoke have been break because prayer have been done. I don't know who is that, but because you come of these topics of the place of prayer, you and I, we are to pray together today. That pray name you need to share. I don't know the name people have given unto you. I don't know the name people are calling you. Are they calling you, oh, failure? Are they calling you, oh, barrenness? Are they calling you, oh, jobless? Are they calling you, oh, that sickness, that man, that woman, don't wait sick. I bet you to the carry a sickness is coming here. Oh, are they calling you? Oh, look at her. Oh, over those years, nothing good. The Bible say we go to rest of in the book again. Let go to halaba se karabarabarabaraba. Re ko to baba. Open your Bible to John. In the place of prayer, a heart soul. The heart that are full with soul. The heart that are full with soul. It come to flesh. In the place of prayer, a man that are still, a thief, a alert turn to saint. A transforming continue to be transformed in the realm of the spirit. There is something continue to be happen in the place of prayer. Where man pray. It's not that a closing matter, but in the place of prayer, a woman that have no womb, say God give her another brand new womb to carry her child. In the place of prayer, hey, I don't know whether you are hearing me. I don't know whether you are hearing me. In the place of prayer, is you that did they calling you? Look, use your whole problem to describe you. They say, look at her, they call you. That situation you are passing through, your name is going to share today. For that jobless, oh, our celebration we're going to become. And in that world, that man that are calling him, that woman that are calling barrenness, oh, mama, boy, mama, Jimo, he are coming in the place of prayer. That way we pray, where you open your mouth to pray? In the place of prayer, are you always be a renter? You're supposed to have your whole house. You're supposed to build your whole house. But because of the plans of the evil one, the Bible says in Ephesians 12, he said, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, against principality, against power, against darkness of this world. In the place of prayer, are they cause you to be eating for ant of ants, for you to always be a tenant, not to get your whole land, neither to build. In the place of prayer, a tenant turn to a landlord. A tenant turn to a landlord. In the place of prayer, the person that driving keke na pe, he now be driving almost jeep. Almost jeep, because that is not the what God called you to be. Your destiny has been attacked. Your destiny has been attacked in the realm of the spirit. That is why they put you back on the way. They change and go have been begging. They put you on the way. That is the plan of the evil one. The enemy don't want you. The world we are living today, in the world, no one wants you to be making it. People want to see you cry. People want to see you cry. They want to continue to console you. They say after they are consoled, the evil one, they will go and gather their server. They say that is what good for her. After they console you finish, they say that is what good for her. What is it think that life it be? But when you know God, when you know God, you serve it. When you serve the living God, the God of Shadrach, the God of Hannah, the God of Isaac, the God that never go away, she will come to fight for you. He will change your name from nobody to somebody. He will say, a Bible say in that book of Job, go to read before, he said, they say, a Philip say to a Nathan, is it any good thing going to come out of Nazareth? Or are they telling you anything good thing going to come out of you? I say, because you go to pray with me today, don't worry, don't care. Is it a matter? Some prayer come, which is answer 24 hours. Some prayer answer is 2 days. Some prayer answer a week. Some prayer answer a month. Some prayer that you pray night will answer 3 months. The pace of your faith. The pace of the Bible says, faith coming by hearing. By hearing the word of God, according to Roma. In a place of prayer, we come to pray today. There is a time for Bible study, no? And let's do prayer. Let's go to the prayer session. I don't want to waste anyone time. Let's start praying. In the place of prayer, I don't know the name they are calling you. I don't know the kind of name they are giving to you. I don't know that name they are calling you always. When your friends see you, they say, he already be calling. A beggar is coming. Anytime she's come to my way, she must beg me. Or after you go to their knees, they will always laugh with you. They will console you. But when you let them, they say, okay, go and look at her. Oh, that name is changing today. The name, a Bible says, Jacob wrestled with the Lord. He said, you must change me today. There is a situation you will say, today he just with me with God. There is a situation you don't know. You don't know, nobody. You lock yourself, you will indoor. You said, me and my God today. And that same God will answer prayer. As we open our mouth to pray. Rekobo shada kata kata. Le gada ba zede lebo zodo. Ratoto kaya kete ba 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 ba. Ma de godo ba zende lebo bo. That man that tire for life. That woman that tire for life, that woman that so pray, that mother so pray. There is no mountain you are not go. If you see mountain here, you go. When you other mountain here, you go. You run for prayer house to prayer house. You go everywhere. With that mercy here that God has sent me to for today, you go for prayer house to prayer house. In the place of prayer, God do her marvelous. In the place of prayer, God turn everything around. In the place of prayer, God break the yoga. In the place of prayer, life come, the death life come back to life. In the place of prayer, the sick receive their healing. I pray tonight at this hour, everyone that's present itself here, those are going to see this broken letter or now today later, by God, by the special God of God that called me, the power of God upon my life, the anointing of God upon my life, the God of my mother, prophet, the grace of Jephthah, he will surely visit that individual, because I am not alone. My God is with me, the God, the Father, the Son, the Spirit, and my mother, prophet, the grace of Jephthah, the God of our solution, God ministry, the angel that are walking there is always here with me. My angel of this agreement prayer ministry, they all here, God wait there with me, and you will sit there in the action when you open your hands to say hands. Now let's pray number one prayer point. This platform know with 7 prayer points. Carabao Center Rebosada. Rekoto do. My platform for people that are tired for life. That is what I need. I don't need people that are not serious. People that are tired for life, I say, I don't tire. Come, let's pray. That kind of people, when they pray with serious, they pray with anger. They pray with serious because they want to see God in action. They want to see God answer them. That is people that I need. Hallelujah. Kalabashende rebosota. Re go do do basende rebosada. So we got to pray now. Open your Bible to Isaiah 49. 24. Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Isaiah 49. 24. Iya da 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 ba soko do go jaga de gede gede gede. Brato koto robo ba sata la ba la ba la ba. We go to take prayer point there. Hallelujah. Lego number one prayer point. Isaiah 49. Lo sobo 24. Reko she ba sanda la ba la ba la ba la ba. Lebo shara ba sekere lebo sande lebo sunda la ba. Ma te lebo shara. He say, shall the priest shall be taken away. The word of God yet say, shall a prey shall be taken away for the mountain of the lawful cattle deliver. But don't say the Lord, even the cattle or the mountain shall be taken away. And I will, even the cattle shall be taken away. And the prey of the tearing, it shall be delivered. For I will contend with him that are contented with thee. And I will save the children. 26 says, and the eye will feed them that are oppressed thee with their wool flesh, and they shall be drunk with their wool blood, and with their sweet, the sweet and wine, and the flesh, then the all flesh will know that I am the Lord, the Savior, and the Redeemer of the Mighty One of Jacob. Number one, we're going to take prayer points here. We're going to pray. I don't know where you are missing it. If anyone here, that you are praying. A Bible says, can a preacher cut it, they taken away? And the Lord has said today, he said, I will fight for you. He said, I will contend with them that are content with you. Yeah, I will contend with them. Now you go to say, my father, my maker. Those enemies in my household. Those enemies that don't know. It's not the one you know. They're the one that you don't know. The one you don't know. That's the way you go to open your mouth to pray. All enemy that don't know, every word of Jericho walking in my life, Father, you said you will contest with them that are content with me. Oh God of Elijah, rise with thunder fire, contend with my enemy of my soul, enemy of my life, enemy of my ministry, enemy of my marriage, enemy of my children life, contend with them, oh God of Elijah, in the name of Jesus. My Lord, I submit this case unto you. This is a case. You don't need to see when someone have a case, they go to court. Now you are the court of the law. You are submitting your case to God now. You say, God, I am content. I am bringing this case to you. I don't know how to do it, but you only you go to doing it. I have surrendered my care before you. I have bring my father my care before you now. He said, Lord, content with them. Every enemy of my soul, wherever there is in my life, I don't care to know wherever they be. It's only you that know there. Lord, content with them by fire, by thunder. Open your mouth, pray. Le gala 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 bo zodo yo bo shaga ya gala. Eh, ba 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 ba. So. Contend with them. In the name of Jesus. Contend with them by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, contend with them. That enemy that said they will not let it be. Lord, contend with them. In the name of Jesus Christ. We're going to take another prayer point there. Yato kaya kataraba. Is the Lord say? He say, even the cattle shall be delivered. The Lord say, upon my Zion, according to Obadiah 1, they shall be delivered. That area they are say, you can never be set free. You can never be released. You can never be make it. You can never be reach your goal. Today, you are say, oh God of the Shadrach, Meshach, of Abednego, oh God of Elijah, every power that I have vowed in my life, Every power that I found in my life that say how we don't reach my goal, today I am hands for the mighty hands of deliverer. Deliver me has set my heart so free. Deliver my ministry, my marriage. Deliver my husband, deliver my children. Oh God of Elijah, that power that I vow, say I will not reach my goal. Baba, deliver me today. I am hands of your deliverer. I am cast my care before you. I am bring my case before your court. This is the court of the law. Everyone go to court or put issue or problem. Now I am bring my case before you. I cannot fight this battle for my own. I need you to fight for me. A Bible said the Lord shall fight for you, but we shall have our peace. I go to Exodus 14:24-15. The Lord shall fight for us. We shall hold our peace. Lord, I bring my case before you. Lord, I send my case before you. Don't send me that I vow. They say they shall not let me go. They say that I will not reach my goal. I present my case before you, Lord. Father, fight my battle. Father, fight for me. Father, deliver me. Deliver my children. Deliver my husband. Deliver my family. Deliver the whole God of Elijah. Is there anything hard for the Lord God to do? And I must say, with God, all things are possible. We may not think that it's possible. Oh, God of Elijah, deliver me now. In the name of Jesus. Karabalabalabala. In the name of Jesus, open your Bible to Psalm 70. Haya daraga, Psalm 70. Re ketele, Psalm 70. Re koto toto to bazada. Hey, hey, makatala basetelebo. The Bible says, make it so God to deliver me. Make it so God to help me. Make it so Lord to help me. Let them be ashamed that are confounded, that are sick after my soul. Let them be confounded. Hey. Let them be turned backward and put to confusion, that deceiving my heart. Let them be turned back and put to shame. Let them be turned backward to put to shame. Let those that have sick day rejoice and be great in day. Let such as love their salvation continually. Let God be manifest. But I am poor. I need. Make it unto me, O God, that as my help and my deliverer. Hold on, make no tarry. Say, God, make no tarry in my area of my business, in my area of my marriage, in my area of looking unto you for my partner. So many want God to bless them. This year, God is here to get their partner. So many need God to visit them in their area of their academy. So many that are going to school, they are already graduated. You cannot be graduated. You can't see a work. How can you graduate? You have a best certificate. There is no work for you. Now ask God to make it, to give you a better job. Ask God to make it, so God, to deliver you for every power that hurry you down for you not to get better job for yourself. Ask God to make it, to deliver you now, to not make tarry. For put those enemies ashamed. Those enemies that don't want to see you smile. Say, God, make it to deliver me. Make it to set my heart so free. Make it to set my brother, my sister, my family, those my friends around me. Make it, so God, to deliver me. Make it to deliver me. Make it to set us free. The Bible says, in the year of Isaiah died. Oh, Isaiah that see the glory of the Lord. That's Isaiah that standing in your way. And now they ascended death now. Fire of the Holy Ghost. So that the God shall make his in your life. I'm going to make his to deliver you. My prophetess, you are welcome, Prophet Metra. Oh, thank you. Welcome, Divine Lifter. Oh, my evangelist, you are welcome, Divine Lifter. Oh, say, God, make his to deliver me. Make his to deliver me. In the name of Jesus. There are so many that say they will not see you rejoice. There are people that have vowed over their life. They say they will not see you rejoice. They will not see your smile. Now you are telling God, Father, make his to put them to rest. Father, make his eyes number. Three prayer points. Lord, make it to all those enemies in my family. Those enemies, whatever they is, put them to rest so that I should rejoice. Make it so God to put them to rest. When God make it to put them to rest, they say, oh, they have vowed, say, over their dead body. They will not see you rejoice. They will not see you succeed in life. Now you are telling God, because they say, they are using their mouth to proclaim, say, over their dead body. Now you are telling God, yeah, they are saying it over their dead body. But make it to put them to rest. Ah, Father, make it to put them to rest. All those enemies that are vowed, make it to put them to rest. All those evil capability, all those principality have power, move them to rest. Make it so God to put them to rest, so that I should celebrate for their behalf. I should testify for their behalf, because they don't want to see me to dance on my rejoicing or my testimony of the glory of God in my life. Make it so God to put them to rest. Open your mouth. Father, make it to put them to rest. Make it to put them to rest by fire, by thunder, in the name of Jesus. If they rest, you will testify. When God make it to put them to rest, you will testify in the name of Jesus. Fire, baba, baba, baba. Re koto robo shada raba. Re te ya kata lagada. Re godo doba sete ya baba. Ri ya de bo sete ya baba, baba. Re godo dobo sende ya baba, baba. Make it to put them to rest. Make it to put them to rest. Make it to put them to rest. The Lord said, I have put my children. I don't know who is that person. He said, you have been battled with these very things. You have been battled with these very things. He said, I am making it right now to put that very thing to rest, so that you should shine. Ah, who is that? The Lord said, I am making for that individual, that my son. That my son is a son of mine. I am making to put that in things. That very thing to rest. You have been battle over it. I am making to put it to rest, so that your light will shine. Ah, yeah, da. That's the word of God say. He said, the beginning was the world. The world was with God. The world was God would say with beginning. All things was made by him. Without him, there's nothing that made that have the light. The light was the light of the man. The light shining in darkness. The darkness could be hating on. The light of that brother has come. The light has come now. Do you to shine again? That is thing you have battled. You don't know what to do. The Lord has making his survive now. He has making his to put it to rest, so that your light will shine. Who is that say your light will not shine? My light will shine. Say your light will shine. My light on my ministry. My light on my marriage. My light on my family will shine. Ah, yadadaba sotorobo sendelebo. Ah, yadadaba sotorobo. We are still praying, Lord. I don't know why this vision has come in. They are telling me to say, there is a brother that's battle with one thing here. He said there is something, maybe that letter, I don't know if that brother is. Maybe he can come across this broken letter. He said he will be battle. He said, but that make his now. He has put a risk to put those things to rest for your light to shine. Ah, yeah, baba. Dan de katala tododo. Da, 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 da. Ma de gede, 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 gede. Ah, se terebo satana baraba. Yandoro bobo satana baraba. In the name of Jesus. Yato katala baraba. Yerebo so go to pray number four. I have to come down from my spirit to pray. We have to pray seven prayer points. We are praying four, Abi. Yeah, pray four now. Number four prayer points. Hallelujah. I have to stamp us. I have to stamp us. Let me concentrate, pray this prayer point. It's for somebody. Yeah, that I open your Psalm 7. Matelebo shakara. Open your Bible, Psalm 7. Psalm 7. Holy Ghost, take over. Le karakarakarakara. Re koto to. Psalm 7. We have to pray this prayer point with the scripture. With the scripture. Back up. We are going to pray number 5. It's number 5. Praise God. Number 5. Psalm 7. Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Spirit. He said, oh, we have to start number 9. He said, oh, let the wickedness of the wickedness come to end. Let the wicked or the wickedness come to end. Here is not the way I want to start before. This is the place to go to pray. Let's take it number 1. Oh Lord my God, indeed though I put my trust, save me from all them that have persecuted me and deliver me. Let the year of my soul like of the lion and ready of its pieces with where it are the more to deliver. Oh Lord my God, if I have done this is a place of your court. If I have done evil against somebody, this is where you're going to challenge by the challenge God said, Daddy, if I have done evil, this will appoint your heart to God. If I have done evil against person, any prayer that you pray, anything that I answer you, Lord, let it do not work. Now he said, this is a place I lost all 1 month. He said, It is a place everyone needs to examine yourself. A Bible, examine yourself. Hey, not pray prayer that we turn it on back. We will not pray prayer that we bounce back to us. That's the place we examine ourselves. He said, if I have done evil unto him that are at peace with me, yeah, I have delivered him. Because anytime you don't evil against person, now you are praying against the praying. You have delivered that person already because God will not answer the prayer. Hallelujah. He said, if I have done evil against him that have the peace with me, yeah, I have delivered him that without cause, yeah, my enemy. Let my enemy persecute me, persecute my soul, and take it. Yeah, let him that are down on my life upon the head and lay and my honor on the door seller or the door seller. Oh, rise, oh Lord, in the place I love so much. He said, arise, oh Lord, in my anger. Lift up yourself because of this anger, of this rage of my enemy. And wait for me to the judgment that has commanded. So shall my congregation of the people are compassed. That's about of that as asked. Therefore, return thou home high. The Lord shall judge the people. The Lord judge me, O Lord, according to the righteousness, according to my own identity, and that in me. Oh, let the wicked, this is the place you go to anger. You go to say, Lord, let the wicked or the wicked, let them come to hand. Lord, how to bring it to hand. This is the place you go to be praying. Say, Father, my Lord, my God, the God of Shadrach, Meshach, the God of Elijah, Lord, let the wicked, if I have done anything against somebody, if I didn't do anything against one, Lord, let the wicked come to hand. The place, our topic prayer today, he said the place of prayer. He not in the place of prayer, a barrenness have children, a death here is open. The place of prayer. Now you going to whatsoever you are looking for God to do for you today, because you are here in the place of prayer. Say, Lord, let the wicked over my life, this issue of my life come to end. I bring them to end today. Oh God, let the wicked come to end by fire, by sword. Open your mouth, pray. Say, Lord, let the wicked over my family come to end. The wicked or the wicked over that brother, that sister that I know. Even you cannot pray, if you not pray for yourself, you are okay. Stand and a guard for somebody in this agreement prayer ministry. Stand and a guard for that individual in this agreement prayer ministry. See how this God go to turn in life around. See how this God go to do a greater mighty thing. Look how this God go to fight for them. Ah, yadaba shabra baba. And God lands, oh Lord, say, let the wicked or the wicked come to hand over my ministry, over my life, in the name of Jesus. Let them come to hand in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your Bible to Job. We are going to pray number 6. After number 6, we pray to a last one. Number 6, Job 5. Hallelujah. No, it's very good to pray with the scripture. This is where the power of God is. Job. The word of God is power. He a two-edged sword. He's very two-edged sword. He passed Job 5, 12. Open your Bible, say. He said, this. He said, if the Lord will disappoint the devices of craft, so their hands will not perform the enterprise. Tell the Lord to disappoint them now. Every plant of the wicked, under the sun, under the moon, over my life, Lord God of Elijah, disappoint them now. The devices of craft, the desires of craft upon your destiny, upon your marriage, upon your family. The Lord God of Elijah, say, disappoint them with fire, with thunder. Open your mouth and pray. Father, disappoint them. Father, disappoint the divine of craft upon that man, upon that woman, upon that boy, upon that girl. They disappoint the craft that operated in their life. Lord, disappoint them. That said that will not make them succeed in life. That said they will not make it in life. That make them cry with their pillow. That make them not reach their goal. Oh God of Elijah, disappoint them now by fire, by thunder. Disappoint them now by fire, by thunder. Disappoint them now. Let your children celebrate. Let your children celebrate. Let them have joy. Let them have peace. Disappoint them by fire. fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, make a way in the way that is no way there. Make a way in the wilderness. Make a way in their wilderness. Make a way in their wilderness. Disappoint them now in the name of Jesus. We go to say Joel. Joel 14:7. Let's pray that this is the last verse. Joel 14:7. Praise Master Jesus. He said, for there is a hope for the tree. If it be cut down, that it will be shrink again. And thou, the tender and the branch thereof, I will come a season. There is a hope for you. Don't give up for those things. Don't give up that say, I am praying. And Bible says we continue to be praying. He said in Matthew 7:7, he said, knock that door. He said, that door shall be open. He said, seek and you shall be found. Continue be knocking until God answer. Continue be knocking until God make a way. He said, is a hope for the tree that I live there. There is a hope for the tree that I cut it down. But if that tree, we surely spring God by the power of the Holy Ghost. I pray for that family. I pray for that mother. Say, is it any good thing going to happen in your life? I have caused a good thing now. The good thing going to manifest every life for the children of God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. What did they do to Joseph? The Bible said they shoot the brother of the Joseph. They called Joseph. They sent Joseph to the Egypt. But the Lord said, they don't evil upon Joseph. What evil they have done to you, the Lord will turn that evil for good. Be la tobo shada. You will be the king. You will be the head of the tail. You will render to the poor, not be borrowed. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, thank you, Holy Ghost. I am going to be decree and declare upon your life now. Everyone that are coming in this platform, oh, in the place of prayer. This is the topic of the prayer today. As you come to the place of prayer, you are submit your problem unto the cause of the Lord, the God that answer by fire. He will answer your prayer by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, the God answer Shadrach and Meshach and Abednego inside that fire. He will answer you in that fire. The God that delivered Daniel in the mouth of the lion, he will answer your prayer. Oh, so tele ba 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 ba. Rain de koto ya kata kata. Rain ya no to 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 ri ba 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 ba. Oh, se te ya da ba 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 ba. The Lord will answer your prayer. No man shall thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. The Lord said, he had dwelt long on this mountain. He had dwelt long on this mountain. Who is that? He had dwelt long on this mountain. It's a time. It's a time. He had dwelt long. According to Deuteronomy 1:6. Let local Deuteronomy 1:6. I'm also backing it up in the word of God. Yes, those are, she will not look like her. We are just saying things. Let look Deuteronomy 1:6. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I didn't put it down. But the Lord just said, I think it's three. Masho karabaraba. Yes. Yes, three. He said, and it come to pass. It come to pass. And that 40 years. Of the evening, for the month of the first day of the month of the Moses spoke unto the children of Israel according to unto all that the Lord had given unto him in this mountain unto them. I think that's six. Yes, this is a place. And the Lord our say, and the Lord our God spoke unto us in the Hebrew and say, ye have dwelled long truth on this mountain. Ye are dwelling long. As I am praying now, God are just telling me, he said, there is someone here are dwelling long on this mountain. It's a time for you to come down on that mountain. Whosoever that individual he is, whosoever that person he is, you are dwelling long on that mountain. No more mountain in your life. Every mountain that stands as the Jerubbabel, every mountain that stands as according to the word of God, we are great. Before I am praying, every mountain that stands as a giant in your life, every mountain that stand for you not to give the way for you to reach your goal, that mountain that stand for your blessing, your testimony not to manifest, today I have caused this now. I have caused that mountain to make by fire. You are dwelling long. No more delay or one more awaiting testimony. I have caused that power. Response over it now. now. I have caused them by fire. I have caused them by fire. I have caused them by fire. I caused that root. I caused that root. In the name of Jesus, I command the fire of God to upon your household. Your fire of God upon your domain. The fire of God to destroy, to uproot. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. He said that man, that very individual, that person, he had dwelt long on that mountain. You are dwelling long on that. He said, you should come down. The angel of agreement prayer ministry are bringing you down now. He are bringing that individual down. He are bringing you down for that mountain. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Karabasetelelebo. Yadodo kaya katala kata. Rekete bragada brasende yaba. Rebade katalaba satalaba. Redodo basoto yakata. Yadododo bazende yakata. Ledoko setelebo sondaya. Irabababa shenderebo sonda. Father, I thank you for this hour, this moment. Who is that that say nothing according to pass? In Lamentation 3:22, 21, 22, there. He said, who is did that say nothing according to 36 to 37? Who is that man that has caused you? Who is that woman that has caused you that say you will not possess your possession? Who is that has said nothing according to part of your life? When the Lord God has not said, according to be Hannah said, breakthrough, breakthrough, breakthrough. I say, receive your breakthrough, receive your blessing, receive your heart desire. I proclaim, I declare right now, every of your heart desire, the God Almighty, God of agreement, prayer ministry, deliver it to your children. You revealed to me last time. I see where God has going to reveal packet, packet, packet for people. True, he has given unto somebody that has stand by me. I don't know who is that. A man, a woman, they stand around me. They're going to be giving a package for people. People have been rejoicing. So I don't know. The Lord has delivered your packet to you now. He are going to be distributed. Every of your heart desire, today I distribute it unto you. I give it unto you now by the power of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus Christ. I say, receive your blessing, receive your waiting testimony in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. No more delay in your life. No more delay. No cancel. Receive your waiting testimony. Receive your job blessing. Receive that job you are fighting for, you are praying for. Receive your children. Receive your open door. The open door. Open door of your finances are open. Open door of your finances are open. Open door of your finances are open. Open door. I just see door is open. The door has just open. Hey, open door. You who is this? Receive your door. The heaven are open. The door of your heaven are open. For breakthrough. And I see the rope are loose. The rope is loose. The rope are just loose for somebody. The rope is loose for somebody. The rope is loose for somebody. That is a someone that tie. That is a someone that tie for his blessing. That is a someone that tie for his joy. That is a someone who is tie for her celebration. There is a someone that tying for her miracle. That is a someone that tying for her favor. That is a someone that tying for her marriage settlement. That is a someone that tying a marital settlement. That is a someone they are tying. The rope is losing. The rope is losing. The rope is losing. Now. Yeah, da. Hey, yeah, da. Kanaba sete le. Hey, leke te. Joy. Your rope is loose. Joy, your rope are just loose. Joy, the rope is loose. Joy, your rope is loose. That rope that tie you are loose. Joy, your rope will loose. Oh, his joy, your rope is loose. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus Christ, for losing that rope of your daughter. Joy, your rope is loose. I am basetarababa lekereba seterebo sata. Joy, your rope is loose. That rope they used to tie you down is loose. Matala bashakata, made da basotoriakata. Le da 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 da. The rope of that daughter of Zion are loose. No more. Legede. Oh, jatala basetelele bobo. Re kata katana. The word of God shall just warn people here. Say, let us beware. Let us beware. Beware of evil people. Beware of evil people that is the people of the world. The agents of darkness are full in the world. The agents are flowing around now. They are flowing around the light of God. Who is the light? Bible says we have the light. We are the he that sit upon the he. We can never be hidden. Remember, when you are on the way of the Lord, your light will come to be shining. You're going to be attracted to demon force of darkness. Beware of the evil one. Be wise as a serpent. Be wise as serpent. Oh, let us be wise, my children. Be wise, my children. The world have full with wickedness. Be wise and wise and wise. Oh, yandaraba sandarabarabara. Let us katala. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit, Holy God. I pray for your children. No more fear. Fear that are holding you down. That fear has gone. Fear that are holding you down. If I say this, something will happen. There is a people God has given the gift to you. To say, there is something you will go and tell you to say. You are fear to say it. What are you fear? What caused that fear in you? Continue before he asks, so that you should say so. Cause your voice is hard, so that you should say so. Don't fear no man, only fear the maker of your soul that can kill your body, kill your soul. What are you fearing? He said, fear how holding my children bondage. Fear how holding them down for them not to stand on my way. Fear how holding them to that they are make holding them down. They have far away from me because of fear. They are not, they don't need to stand for the truth because of fear. Take away the fear in the name of Jesus. Take away the fear. Sell some the law. Don't say the law. Take away. Take away that fear in your life. I don't know who is that. Don't know you by your name. Shakara balabalaba. Masekere bosada bababa. Le kotoro bababa. Thank you, Jesus. I decree upon your children. I pray for them, oh God. All children all over the world. Wherever they view me for, oh God. I pray for those who are looking for visa to travel. I open the door of visa for you now. Receive your visa. Receive the visa. Receive your visa. Speak in the name of Jesus. I command your visa to open. You that are looking for finance to start something for yourself. I say, I pray, divine helper upon you. Divine helper. You will see helper from where from north. God will connect your helper. God will connect to your helper. Now in the name of Jesus Christ, I say, receive your helper, divine helper, unto your life in the name of Jesus Christ. You that are saved, over your family, nothing is working. You just, everyone just made it say, I break that joke now. The joke is broken. You will succeed. Try again, you will succeed. You are trying before you fail. I say, when you try again, when you make a move again, you will succeed. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, thank you for this today, this broker. I give you all praise, oh Lord. Thank you for making happy for your children. Thank you for so you are delivered. Thank you for your children, you are suffering. Thank you for yoke you are broken. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, their life will never be the same again. Their life will never remain be the same, no more the same again. They will never be the same again. They will never be the same again. They are going to move for transformation from nobody to somebody. For who is that? They will say, who is that person that have walking there? They say, I've been knowing her. I've been knowing what it be, but I don't know her now. They say, that sister, if the sister you know before, you have been speaking of her, you have been insulting her. His life is changed now from glory to glory. So what happened? What makes this happen? You will say, there is a God of my mother, Prophet Grace or Jeffo. There is a God of Solution House that has transformed my life. You continue to refer them to the God of Solution House. You continue to tell them about this God. What God can do. The Bible says, what God cannot do, what God cannot fix, what God cannot. So it does not exist. It's only we that make it difficult for God to do. I say, receive your blessing. Receive your blessing. Receive your blessing. Receive your blessing. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, because He has settled. No weapon will form against your children no more shall prosper. Every tongue that will rise against them, I condemn them now in Jesus' mighty name. It is well to our soul. It is well to our life in Jesus' mighty name. There is no like you. No one else can touch us like as you do. Higher search for all eternity long. Lord, I find there is no like you. Nobody like you. There is no like you. A man will promise us heaven ahead that will deceive us, but God cannot deceive you. No one else can touch you like as you do. Hey, eyes have touched your whole eternity last fight. Everywhere, I didn't see no one like God. There is none like you. Oh, suffer children, I set free your hands. Healing come from your hands. Oh, suffering children, I say for your head. There is none like you, nobody like you, Lord. There is no like you, no one like you. I search all over the world. I search around my life. I look around, I look at left, I look at east. No one like you, Holy Spirit. No one has can touch me like as you do. I can search for eternity. Hold on, I find there is no like you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Our God is so faithful. There is none like God. I bless everyone that are coming in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I said, may bless. Thank you for make this broker be alive unto the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you for making this broker be alive unto the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you for God has celebrated you. God has rejoiced for your good work you are doing in the mighty name of Jesus. The good work of God you are doing, we are doing it together. In that day, God will welcome you and I. He said, welcome my faithful servant. Welcome my faithful servant. May God bless you and bless your household in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You will not know what shame. You will not dash your foot against the door. The God of Israel is with you. The God of Hannah, of Elizabeth, of the Shedra is with you in the day he knew. The God of solution has on my mother of the grace is with you day and night. He will not leave you, will not forsake you. Whatsoever you are doing in the kingdom of God, God see, even may be seed. No, let nobody see, but let God see it. Lay your heart. Connect your heart to God, and God will see you through. He will fight for you. What he says, say we should hold our peace. I thank everyone that I come, my evangelists, the good work you are doing, the Lord seeing it. The good work you are doing before the maker of your soul, the Lord seeing it. God will reward you at the appointed time in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Obete Juliet, the good work you are doing to the Lord, the God of Abraham, of Isaac, he has seen it. The God will reward your good work. What you are doing in the body of Christ, the Lord God seeing it, is rejoicing. He said, my daughter, he said, you are well done. Well done for all you have been doing. Lord seeing it, he will never forsake you in your time of your need in the name of Jesus Christ. Everyone that presents yourself here, the Lord see your good work. The Lord will not precious God, God is with you. God will not leave you in this time. You need God so much. God is here to fight for you. God is here to make a way for you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for our life. Thank you we are the children of the solution, house of God. Oh, Sarah John, God said the good work you are doing in the body of him. He said she are here, he has seen it. He said even no eye seen it. He said but I in the Lord have seen it. He said continue to be faithful, my daughter. Continue to be faithful to me. Continue to be faithful. Continue to be faithful. I am with you even unto the end of this world. The Lord is with us. He's with us. Remember what I got to tell her before I stop this broadcast, we are not of this world. We are passing by. We are here for temporary. We don't know what is going to happen. The time can just come now. The Lord say, my daughter, I need of you. So we are here. So in that day, we will meet our body, we meet ourselves in the feet of our Lord Jesus Christ. I love you all as you come in. For me, this broker to be her life. I say, I celebrate the grace of God upon your life. I celebrate you. Heaven celebrate you. God celebrate you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I say, thank you, thank you, thank you. For me, this broker be alive. I say, thank you so much for your prayer support. For me, this broker be alive. The God will reward you your heart desire in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Spirit of living God, for all you have done for us in Jesus. I love you all. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. God love you more. God love you more. Bye bye. As I see next week Thursday, by grace of God, next week Thursday. Hallelujah. Bye. I love you. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. I love you. Love you all. I love you. Bye bye. See you next week Thursday. Maybe we meet in our mother platform later. I love you. I love you.